I'm going to be doing the what is on my iPhone. I have the 5S and my case just looks like this. I got it from Amazon. I'll probably put the link in the down bar, but it was pretty cheap. I'm pretty sure it was like $2 or something. I think it's pretty good for being pretty cheap. My background is cupcakes. Oh yeah, by the way, if you're wondering why I'm in pajamas, it's because I'm lazy. Plus, it's a snow day today. Okay, so on this first page, messages, calendar, photos, camera, maps, reminders, contacts, newsstand, iTunes store, passbook, stocks, utilities, app store, FaceTime, and notes. And the bottom, there is phone, Safari, mail, and music. I mean, I don't think I'd really have to explain these considering they all come with it. And I don't know, pretty self-explanatory. Okay. I have first Instagram. This is mine, by the way. And I don't know, this is my most used one, so I just put it first. Here I have Pinterest. If you want my Pinterest, I guess I could tell it to you guys. I didn't think you guys would care. And then there is Snapchat, which is personal, but it's basically you send pictures and the other person only sees it for a little while. Tumblr, 8 tracks, which is amazing for music. Oh my god. Or you can search by tag. So say I want electronic and indie. Well, there you go. Then there's 1 second a day, which is basically where you film a second every single day. I used to keep up with this. I don't really do it that much anymore, but it's a really cool app. I think it was only $1. Yeah, as you can see, there's a huge gap and then a bunch of them. Yeah, I did this for like a whole month and then I stopped. And there's iFunny, Starbucks app. I keep like money on there. Woody for my school. Grades, that's my grades for school. Flashcards, that's just flashcards. YouTube, that's also just YouTube. Fandango, you can like see, hold on, it's locating me. Let's not do that. Okay. They like show you a movie and you can see where it's playing and what times and what theaters close to you. Space Rush, I love this game. It's gonna be kind of hard to play this way, but I will try. Basically, you go away from the meteors and you try to get the donuts, and it's really cute, so I like this game. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna stop that for now. This is what I use to edit, like pictures, Line Camera. Okay, this one I really like because, I don't know, maybe I'll do like a separate video, but this one really adds like cute little stickers. Pick Stitch, it like adds them into little frames. Timer Cam, it times and then you get to take a picture. Mirror Gram, it like mirrors your pictures. Whittagram, it adds the white bars so that it fits into Instagram. Pixlr-matic, just adds a bunch of effects. Pic Collage, another Pic Stitch, and Pixlr Express, which is a step up from Pixlr-O-Matic, is basically like all I use. And there's Shazam, which is a song please and it will recognize it. Joanne, which I had to get for my fashions class just so I could get a coupon. Video Star, you can like make your own music videos. I haven't done that in forever. Quiz Up, it's like you can just quiz people against any topic really. Instagram followers, I haven't been on that in a while. Songify, it like takes any recording and turns it into a song. It's pretty cool. Twitter. This one's me again. Hold on. 12 days. Okay, I'm gonna delete that. It's like you got like a free something every day before Christmas, but I didn't do it one day. character has like these little things you can add. Health, I just have Fujikate, which is like you scan and it gives a rating. Relax melodies, I don't know, don't use that. Don't really use the leg workout thing either. My settings should not be over there. I have an arm workout one too, I don't know. I used it once, it was okay. TV guide, I love this. It's just, it gives all the channels and it shows like what's popular right now. Zbox is just like TV guide. It'll show also what's popular in TV right now. Like whenever I think there's nothing going on TV, there actually may be. And thanks to those two apps, I'm aware of them. Spotify, I really like it. I like it more than Pandora, I think even. And it's just a bunch of playlists, kind of like 8-tracks a little bit. Uvu, I just use that so I can video chat with like more than one person. And WeHeartIt, it's basically just a really cute picture. Yeah. So that is what's on my iPhone. So.